Okay, right, let's kill it. Just avoid shit. Watch some quills, especially.
It's the answer to that problem. Stops your healing, and people start to die.
It's a ripple effect. See the quills there? Boom. Keep the purple side pretty clear, please. That didn't get interrupted. I've got calls coming in again. Switch targets, watch the quills. Nice quills. Range, make sure you're not at the back there where people are coming out in case you get the debuff. Back to Belak. I'll get the next one. Do you spell Radica?
I'll go in there.
Yeah, Neva, Ox Nemesis, Azeric. Go in. Let's try to get the split up nicely. Nice calls again. I've got the next interrupt. Are you in the switch? Yep, come out as soon as you can.
Craig, you can go in.
Ads.
Hey.
You got him? Got
the bus. One second then.
I'm going in.
Turn in. Steve, go in. Phil, go in.
Ads, 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 ads.
Four, okay, next.
Three, freaking go in.
Four, out three, if you're in.
Two, one.
Ads, please. Keep everyone up.
Beware.
Cheeky, Hizaneri, and Hein, can you go in now, please? If you're in, come out. Yep, come out.
Interrupt.
Get on the ads down. No, there's too many ads up at the minute. Watch it when the ads explode, by the way. Right, come out if you're in.
Kill the pet bomb, please.
Get these ads down.
Four, three,
get them slowed. Neither. Is anyone inside?
Just no, me.
Just me.
Okay, Neither, pull, go in, please.
They need to be fast because I need to go get out.
Yeah, come straight out if you when you've gone in. So Neither and pull, come straight out.
I'm going out then. God. Go in, go in.
Kill the ads.
Span you on.
Yeah, nice.
Next interrupt.
On the ads.
I just go in, Azeric.
So,
I'm going in.
And
go in.
Yeah, let me know when it's clear to come out.
Come out immediately.
It's clear, clear, clear.
So right, as soon as you can, go out.
Arch, go in.
Beware.
Tricken, go in.
On the ads, please. Bad quills.
Four.
This spell on your eye.
One.
Why can't
you everyone switch for me after the bouncer? Or as soon as possible.
How many ads are up?
Out.
I'm fine.
If you're in, out. Come out.
Switch for me.
Everyone on these ads, come on.
What do you need to send to up next?
I got it.
Just put on your Darshan.
Keep everyone topped up, Craig, come on.
I need to go in, Chicky go in. Craig go in.
Busy. How many healers are inside?
One healer. Get the adds down quickly.
Right, I'm going in then.
Like it.
I'm gonna.
Can I come out?
Yep, come out. Come out if you're in.
You need to switch?
Yep, everyone on the adds.
Going out?
Yeah, need to switch.
I got him.
Adds.
So many to cover next. Beware.
I got it. I got the next one.
Alpha go in, Lift go in, Wisnir go in.
Can we come out?
No. If you're low enough, stay out. We can kill the boss.
Yeah, out.
Everyone get out now.
Just put on your pull.
Focus the boss. Focus the boss. Yeah, res whoever. Just res. Res Silver and Phil, yeah. Disperse the boss. For the ads.
I need to go in. Just, can you take him?
Don't heal Neverly.
It's nearly dead, just keep going. Focus the bus.
Good job.
Boom! Give me some loot. Yeah, I got the fucking headpiece on a bonus.
Yeah, I got transmog.
I love the transmog for that. You got what, sorry?
He's got a Warforged relic off another roll.
Absolutely doesn't surprise me. I will do.
Wait, what does this mean? Heroic or mythic?
It means you've got heroic bit of gear and you're upgrading it to mythic.
Everybody should have.
What have you got, normal?
I'm gonna go minor on these braces.
I was about to say one of my pieces is still normal.
Then it's the same thing.
Is that okay if I do that? Should I do minor for that? It's just I don't have another bracer to switch if I need to put the necklace on. The legendary neck.
That was good fun, that. I like that, boss.
Yeah.
It actually gets really easy on fucking Paladin. I can stay in indefinitely.
Silver, that's not major.
It's super easy on Monk as well. You stay out in that, don't they?
You just get a Monk and a Paladin and just switch, like, what, every half a year?
It's crazy good.
Wow. Since when was this a ranged trinket? The fuck is this? Shit game.
Wait, how are you getting rid of the, like, how are you not getting the torment from the swipe?
You know monks do a lot of dodging, right?
Yeah, I know, but like, what?
Dodging, I can dodge the swipe and it doesn't even hit me. I think I got hit by a single swipe.
That's just cheating.
Yeah, I got hit by a single swipe that entire fight.